The Adair. The Adair's ball in is a good one, and it's flicked on by Scearce between the legs of Vikla, and Omaha are back on top. A superb finish. And the service wasn't bad either. Put in the only spot that Vikla couldn't get to it. And all of that hard work from Toronto to get back in.